Miss Rand, am I correct to assume that according to your philosophy that you are a perfect being?
I never judge myself that way. I judge myself in the following way. Have I absorbed and practiced all of the principles of behavior which I preach? Then I would say yes, resoundingly.